Good morning children, welcome to your GK class. So this video is for class 6 students and today we'll be doing page number 43 from your GK book and the topic is about IPL, Indian Premier League, and you can see out here the IPL cup. Okay, so today we will learn about the IPL. So let's begin students. First, let us know what is IPL. IPL, this is a picture that you can see of IPL 2021. And the Indian Premier League and IPL is a professional T20 cricket league contested by 8 teams based on 8 Indian cities. The league was founded by the Board of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI. In 2007. It is usually held between March and May of every year and has an exclusive window in the ICC Future Tours program. Indian Premier League, the countries are India, administrator is BCCI, format is 2020. And first edition was in 2008 and the latest edition is in 2021 and the next edition will be in 2022. Okay, so this is about the IPL. Okay, that is Indian Premier League. So let's know more about IPL children along with the exercises from your book. So the first question about Indian Premier League here is a maximum of dash foreign players can play a team in an IPL match. So in an IPL match there are 4 foreign players who can play in a team in an IPL match. Okay. Now next question goes, the winner of the first IPL tournament in 2008 was dash. So which team was the winner in 2008 in IPL? So here Rajasthan Royals, okay, that is RR, holds the record of the highest successful run chase in the IPL and it had cracked 217 for 7 wickets against Deccan Chargers and it had become champions in 2008. So they were the Rajasthan Royals. Next, we are going on to question number 3. The first bowler to take 100 wickets in the IPL was Lashith Malinga. And this is Lashith Malinga. You can see out here. You can see his picture out here. Separamadu Lashith Malinga, also known as Slinga Malinga, is a former Sri Lankan cricketer who is widely regarded as one of the greatest limited over bowlers of all time. Malinga captained the Sri Lankan 2014 T20 World Cup winning side and he is the highest wicket taker in IPL. He was born in 28th August 1983. His height is 1.73 meters. Full name Separamadu Lashith Malinga. Bowling right arm fast. Okay, so this was about Lashith Malinga. Now we are moving on to question number 4 about the IPL. In an IPL match, there are dash timeouts in each inning. So in each inning, there are 2 timeouts. So in each IPL, strategic timeout is of 2.5 minutes each actually. The first 6 overs of each innings are the power play overs. Like in other T20 cricket, power play rules exist in the IPL as well, but they have got a timeout of 2 minutes each. So in between each innings there is 2 minutes of timeouts. So this was about the timeouts in IPL. Next, we are moving on to question number 5. The first batsman to score more than 3000 runs in the IPL was Suresh Raina. So here you can see the picture of Suresh Raina. He is Suresh Raina who had scored even more than 3000 runs in the IPL. This is a brief about Suresh Raina. He is a former Indian cricketer, an aggressive left-handed middle order batsman and an occasional off-spin bowler. He is also regarded as one of the best fielders in world cricket. He played for Uttar Pradesh in all forms of domestic cricket. He was born in 27 November 1986 in Muradnagar. His age is 34 years. Okay, children? So this was about Suresh Raina. Next, we are moving on to number 6. The Wankhere Stadium is known to be the home ground of Dash. So which team? For which team was the Wankhere Stadium known as the home ground? It is for the Mumbai Indians. So you can see here, Mumbai Indians, and they are also a cricket team, franchise cricket team based in Mumbai, Maharashtra, that competes in the Indian Premier League. Founded in 2008, the team is owned by India's biggest conglomerate, Reliance Industries. Through its 100% subsidiary, India Wind Sports, owner is Reliance Industries Limited, and owners Mukesh Ambani, Nita Ambani, Reliance Industries Limited. So this is about Mumbai Indians. Okay, and Wankhere Stadium is the home ground for them. Why? Because since its establishment, the team has played home matches in the 3308 capacity Wankhere Stadium in Mumbai. So it was founded in 24th January 2008, and since then this team has been playing out there. So this is the home ground for Mumbai Indians. Okay, so we are moving on to question number 7 now, children. Dash is the anthem of Chennai Super Kings. So the team Chennai Super Kings has got an anthem, and it is Vishil Podu. Okay, so you can see out here, this is the ground, and this is actually before they start, they sing the Vishil Podu for the Chennai Super Kings, for this team. Next, number 8. Dash became the first Indian to win the orange cap. So it was none other than Sachin Tendulkar, who was born on 24th April 1973 in Mumbai, Maharashtra. He's aged 48 years, 182 days, teams India, Asia, Mumbai Indians, Merrill, nickname Tendulkar, bat style right-handed bat and bowl style right arm leg break. So this is about the details about Sachin Tendulkar. And he was the first man to win the orange cap. Okay, so this is it, children, about the IPL, Indian Premier League. With this, I end my class. Thank you, students.